know another cool trick I like to do? Elbow lever. Let's get started. So the elbow lever is a move that is seen in parkour and free running, and also breakdancing and calisthenics. So it's got a wide base of uses. So it's a feat of strength, but it's one that most beginners are able to do once you learn the technique. So I'll break it down and show what you can do to be able to do it, but there's not that much to it. So the elbow lever is really more of a balancing act than it is a real strength thing. And now, I'll show you how to get into it. So, what you want to do, and what I messed up when I first started trying to do it, is put your hands down like this. Sorry, there was a truck. Put your hands down like this. When I first started trying, I did it like that, and I was not able to do it. But now, I can do it quite easily, like this. You just want to... I don't recommend you start learning on concrete, but I'm comfortable with it now, so I can do it here. Do it with like a pillow in front of your face to build confidence so you can do it. Anyway, so you just put your hands down like that. Put your elbows into your abdomen in a way that it makes it kind of hard to breathe, but that's how you kind of hold yourself up with it. And then you just kind of lean forward and try to balance on your elbows. The balancing point for this is really kind of just like for a handstand or a frog stand, which I will also show you because I think there are good progressions to doing this. So basically, you just kind of push on your fingers when you start to fall this way. When you start to fall down the way you came up, use your fingertips to push your legs up in the air more, and then your palms will stop you from going forward. A good way to start doing this is when you go to do it, make your legs straddled. You don't have to be able to do a full straddle, I can't, but it'll make it easier than if you try to keep your legs close together. So start like this. Sorry, I'm showing you my butt here. And then as you get better, you can try to close it. I think elbow levers are awesome, especially for people like me who aren't super good at handstands and would definitely not do it over a ledge. So you can still have that like kind of adrenaline factor of doing an elbow lever on a rail over an edge and seeing the ground that's really far away. It's really awesome, so it's a good skill to have, and I recommend you learn it. Now, here are some of the progressions you can use for this, but you don't have to master any of these things. It's not too tricky of a move. So yeah, pretty quick and easy tutorial here. It's a really simple move that's also good for building up that foundation for greater moves later on. You can do this on